Hey guys, reporting from Matt's Mid-America Trucking Show 2013. A light show preview. This year, they asked them to turn all the participants of the light show tomorrow, turn their lights on tonight, so they can get pictures, which means I can make my video tonight without all the people in the way. Of course, I'll start it with my favorite truck, Hank's Highway Hilton 2. Well, it's a tie between him and Hank's Highway Hilton 1. And now I'll start walking through. I'm going to walk through and get the lights from all the other trucks without all the people in the way. Okay, here goes. There are many here, huh? That's some nice setups now. And let's pan over here. Back down this way. I'll get them over there on the next pass. Okay guys, going down the next row. Now I'll come back and get them. Really nice puppy dog. Little whopper. He's not here. Line. My hands are so cold I can't film very much. I don't know what happened with my video, but I'm gonna have to go. It's gonna change formats without me. I don't know what I did. So here we go. New format. I'm gonna get these from the backside. I'll go to the next row. Didn't want to forget my friend Ronnie Bird's truck. Okay. And one more truck I want to include. Line. Not for the last line, it's only a few here. Just going down this road back to my truck. This truck didn't get from the front. This video with my truck. Okie dokie, from the 2013 Mid-America Trucking Show, we go boogie boogie. Bye bye.